A project to restore gorals, a goat-like animal native to Korea and designated as a natural monument, is currently underway, raising gorals and later releasing them to the wild. Let's take a look.
After a long ascent up a steep mountain, the fresh excrement of a mountain goat come into view. It belongs to a 5-year-old male goral that was released to the wild 2 years ago. A transmitter catches signals of a goral on a nearby mountain.
지금 신호가 약한 거 보니까 여기 있다가 다시 최초 방사지로 이동을 한 것 같은데요.
The gorals appear healthy in footage taped by unmanned cameras installed in the area where the animals were released. The footage shows the gorals fighting for territory and females with their young. So far, 13 gorals have been released in this area. They have been found to have given birth to at least 4 kids, raising the possibility of the species' restoration. The area of their activity has been expanding by 2 or 3 kilometers each year.
한 4년 정도 가량 됐는데 아직까지 방산 개체가 뭐 폐사하거나 이제 뭐 잘못됐던 경우는 없었어요. 방사했던 개체들이 상당히 잘 적응을 하고 있다라.
As the efforts to restore gorals, a natural monument, have begun to produce positive results, authorities plan to release artificially reproduced gorals to a wider area.